common denominator seems to be that if you need to keep track of something more than what you can finish when you're thinking of it, you know, you're in our bailiwick, because frankly, if you're keeping track of more than one thing, the brain is not really designed to do that, and you really need to build systems to manage that process and keep all that objective. So the real common denominator is, are you trying to keep track of things you've got commitments to do that are not self-evident, that you must internally somehow keep track of? You can't finish in the moment you think of it. So when you think about who's that, that's everything from 11-year-olds that are out there on 14 committees and, you know, trying to do everything their parents want them to do, to soccer moms, to CEOs. So it's really the same stuff. So that's another nice thing about what I do, is I don't have to change my message. You know, its application is going to be as different as there are people on the planet. But it's kind of like gravity. Everybody's in it. How you decide to use it and what you want to do with gravity is, you know, is up to you. But I'm there to kind of hold a stake in the ground called, here's some basic principles in terms of what you're doing. Let me give you the easiest way to manage that with as little psychic effort as possible. Even if you just taste what it's like to have nothing on your mind because you've collected all the backlog, you've made all the decisions about it, defined the meaning and established a personal system to manage all of that, just having that experience once at least puts that milestone inside of you where at least you can know you could get back to it if you need to, even if you fall off. So getting that reference point is really, that's a challenging thing to do, and it's hard to do by yourself because there's still something you still want to avoid thinking about, but if you pay somebody good money to sit there and hold you to it, it's a lot easier. It's like having a trainer. You know, if you hire a trainer, you know how to exercise, but a trainer is going to get you to do one more, and you know, it's a good thing to do to have somebody sit there and coaching you, to motivating you to do it.